Welcome to our Proactive Newsroom. I'm Natalie Stoberman, joined by the CEO at Everything Blockchain, Toney Jennings. And Toney, how are you doing so far?
Great today. Thanks, Natalie. It's good to be here.
Wonderful. We are thrilled to have you, Toney. Now, let's dive in and talk more about the company and what Everything Blockchain is all about. How does the company specialize in combining different aspects of blockchain technology to store and protect data?
Yeah, so I'm glad you asked. Really, that's what the company is all about at this point, is basically taking state-of-the-art technologies like blockchain, like zero trust, like database management, and really combining those things in unique ways to really bring disruptive new ways to store, manage, and protect data to market. Really, really focusing on some of the kind of new age problems that exist because of the breadth and depth of data, the rate with which data is being created, and the problems that those large data sets are causing with users, consumers, managers of that data in this day and age.
Right. And there's a lot to keep up with when it comes with blockchain technology that has just been emerging over the last few years. So let's add some context for our viewers. When it comes to blockchain tech and zero trust technology and also DBMS, how is that all useful when it comes to protecting data?
Yeah, sure. So first of all, I'm just going to say real quickly for those that are familiar with blockchain, we're not blockchain in the traditional sense. If you look at traditional blockchain, they're typically public permissionless sorts of affairs. Anyone can join them. You can, get your own machine, become a node on that blockchain. They're typically somewhat energy inefficient if they're using, things like mining and whatnot. They're typically not very fast relative to the speed of business. So great platforms for, cryptocurrencies and crypto projects and, those sorts of projects that you typically think of when you think of blockchain. However, that sort of blockchain technology doesn't really work well when you're needing to store data, when you're needing to manage data in near real time, right? So we're talking, if I need to store data and I want it to be that data to be stored in an immutable fashion, hence blockchain, kind of hard to do it if the IoT system is sending off thousands of transactions per second and you got to get those into a blockchain. So we've focused on doing blockchain in a very different way. We have a blockchain that is private. It can be public, but it's typically deployed as a private blockchain, still highly distributed, but very secure, very, very fast. We're talking the ability to add blocks and query blocks in sub-millisecond speeds. So we're really focusing on not crypto projects and things like that, but really focusing as really more of a blockchain-enabled database technology focused on, big business, big data sets, things like that, where you need super fast access to that blockchain.
Well, that makes sense, Toney. And company has been growing considerably. So how has Everything Blockchain been able to perfect its technology platform over the last few years, even adding to the mix with customer and partner acquisitions?
Yeah, so about 2 years ago, the company pulled together four acquisitions literally in a month with the eye toward taking these technologies, combining them in a unique way. We had a vision for what we thought needed to happen for, we begin to see some of the problems that big data was causing in terms, again, of storing, managing, and protecting that data. And we deliberately set out to acquire technologies that we thought we could integrate in a unique way to solve those problems. So that's what we've done. We spent the last couple of years really combining those technologies, perfecting those platforms, and now are in the market, building a Fortune 100 pipeline, getting some great partnerships with folks like the Center for Internet Security. We're getting great distributorships in various regions around the globe with guys like Al Rashid Technologies in Saudi Arabia, who is distributing our products throughout the Middle East and North Africa. So I think really that's the story of the company right now is, we're really pivoting from being a more traditional blockchain crypto focused company to a proper, big business B2B software technology platform with recurring revenues and all the things you would expect out of a platform like that.
Well, with the pivot underway, what can we expect to see from the company in the coming quarters?
Yeah, so I think you'll begin to see a series of customer announcements that I think will be significant. More partnerships, of course. Like I said, our focus now is now that we have perfected our platform, It's software, of course, so it's never done. We have a very profound set of solutions at this point. So the focus of the company is acquiring partners, acquiring customers, and that's what you see out of the company from an execution perspective over the next few quarters.
Incredible. Well, Toney, thank you so much for taking the time to share your company with us.
Glad to be here, and thanks a lot. I was happy to join you guys.
Again, the CEO at Everything Blockchain, Toney Jennings.